You always have somebody helping and guiding you.
Everyone loves to help in this field.
You know, we all love technology. We're not here because we have to be, we're here because we want to be.
I've actually never been more excited to be in school than I am now.
It reminds me of puzzles from when I was younger, and it's almost intuitive in a way.
I was always interested in computers growing up. I took apart my mom's computer and it wouldn't work anymore, so I want to make things work.
Do you open up stuff to figure out how it works? Do you break it because you're interested in how something is? That's the hacker mentality. This is the place for you.
Doing IT, it not only stimulates my mind, but it keeps me busy with my hands, and I get to just explore.
Right now, my internship, I get to learn a lot about like the firewall and networking and servers, and it's exactly related to what I'm studying right now.
So far, my internship, I am on the penetration tester and security auditing team, and this has been really interesting to see all the theoretical knowledge I've learned in class be applied in real life.
Things that like a normal person just casually learning really wouldn't be able to get their hands on. We're talking like $30,000 servers and, you know, crazy things like that.
There's been hardware workshops, there's been Windows workshops, there's been Linux workshops that help me understand how to use these tools in real life, not just in a classroom setting.
The community here is very accepting, very welcoming. Any questions that I've had, any problems that I've had, everybody's willing to help. They have online tutoring, they have in-person tutoring. So no matter where you're at, they can help you out.
You always have somebody helping and guiding you. And eventually you turn into the mentor and you're now the teacher and not the student. And you're the one helping.
Now that I've done it in the last 2 years, almost the entirety of IT as a topic has been demystified for me, and I understand it almost innately, and I'm able to tell people about it, and I'm able to demystify it for other people.
I met a lot of friends. There's a really great community here. It's not hard to find people that want to see you succeed.
As long as you put your best foot forward, you can't succeed, and just keep pushing yourself.
I know Pima has been a great start for me.
If you even think that you're curious about what's on the other side of the door, this is the place for you.
It's now a passion that I didn't know I had such a fire for. I've gotten so many different great opportunities being here at Pima.